What do you feel? Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Ah! Get away! Ah!
Ah! Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Oh, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck!
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and...
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. Oh, shit! Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! People would skin somebody alive. Oh, Jesus Christ, Lynn. supposed to be anything for miles. But I wasn't alone out here. Fuck, I wasn't alone out here. I'm lost and hurt. Anybody there? Please. Hey. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Thank you. familiar smell, almost sweet. They killed their children.
God.
Jesus!
Who? Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay. They can't even see me. Like they're... It's like they're hypnotized.
Why must this happen? Why must we do the terrible things? Do you hate us now? Do you hate this world? And do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be them, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. And now, God has sent us this woman.
Lynn!
Fallen. Like a rebellious angel from the sky. Take the gag off. God, I ask you, who is this outsider, this stranger, come into our
midst? Listen to me! Please, we crashed!
Hush, child. Before you reveal your tongue, there's another but an eye.
It's enormous. Some sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been here? Nobody knows about it. It's not possible.
God, I lay these hands on this dissembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. God, hear my voice. God, guide my hand.
Children, give me their lives. I'll save you only so many times a body can promise the end of the world.
Well, are you? I'm ready for the hook. Take me down and give me the sweet temptation. I'm ready for the hook, Will.
I'm heartfully sorry for having offended the prophet.
To know that you do! I...
To act.
Ah! Your child. Your child is the one. She is ripe with the Antichrist. The enemy waits in her womb. Whore of Babylon.
Shit.
Whore to Satan. Mother of harlots and the horrors of the earth.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
There.
We have to run.
Hey!
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're
years,
coming.
After
they're
all
coming.
This suffering, our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination
I don't know.
Myself. And
he's
it
insane.
Is apparently
they're all fucking
broke.
Insane.
The devil
please,
is
Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among
pregnant.
Us. As
what
is
the
young
fuck
man
is going on?
Build his
I can't.
Into that
not now.
Vessel.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them!
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat hail!
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
we'll be gentle.
Show no
swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes!
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone!
No!
Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
No!
Fuck you!
Here it is!
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! Don't!
Yes.
No! No! Oh. For fuck's sake! Shit!
Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Called Lynn Mother. It is not just the cult. It's
It's two sides. Christians and something else.
time. Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. There's no picture. Just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it. And Lynn, when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
No, thought they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
As you head down to the roof cellar, I'll bed down there. You can hide until you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Nah questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic! I can explain.
God, don't hear dead men. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you. Adamite's the devil.
Oh.
hope you find your daughter. You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you. That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel. Laid them, nailed them to wood. She was just a kid. but she burned like coal smoke and frankincense.
Even as the devil turns this world to a person. Promised, and it can't be.
world. See you soon. We tomorrow. He that has a hand, let him guide the Lord's knife. This world is a citizen, and we is martyr. This world is a citizen, and we is martyr.
Mercy. Hide you in the blood, hide you in the blood till the
was that? There's gotta be another way. He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you. Church? No, no. It was some kind of heretic temple.
nailed him to a tree and hung him, suffering for days before he died. And when his only son fled, why hast thou forsaken me? He said that word. I am that I am. I am that I am. We stand guard at the gate through which the Antichrist will breach this world. We are at the cusp of Armageddon.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn. The chapel. I can see the chapel. How far did this go? A feeling in my teeth like the sound of scissors. That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? The power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. If the fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
And we'll be back!